Beer in Greece, Wikipedia article audio. In ancient Greece, beer wasn't produced domestically, however it was consumed to a large extent. The ancient Greeks were avid consumers of imported blonde beer, the consumption of which reached its peak during the festivities in the honor of goddess Demeter. At the end of the 19th century in Greece were created the first breweries. The most famous brands are Mythos, Athenian Brewery, Phix, Macedonian Thrace Brewery, Pyrikei.